An update on the deadly house explosion near Pittsburgh. Authorities say the owners of the home were having some issues with their hot water tank, but the cause of Saturday's blast is not official. It's still under investigation. Five people died, including two municipal officials. The explosion also destroyed three structures and damaged at least a dozen others.